I'll whoop your head, boy. You know I will. I'll whoop your head, boy. With the back of the steel. I'll whoop your head, boy. Your cap can get peeled. I'll whoop your head, boy. Your ass can get killed. I'll whoop your head, boy. You know I will. I'll whoop your head, boy. With the back of the steel. I'll whoop your head, boy. Your cap can get peeled. I'll whoop your head, boy. Your ass can get killed. Two niggas in the front. Two niggas in the back. That's four niggas riding strap in grandpa's Cadillac. The voice in my head say fuck all these niggas. Then I start thinking
I should die for all these niggas.
Man, my homies, they wanna do whatever I wanna do.
I say I wanna body dance, this shit, I body dance too.
Let's ride around, find a nigga stuntin' on Front Street with the shines on, nigga.
This is looking like lunch meat.
I run up on a nigga, pop one on the floor.
Said get me in the field, we start popping some more.
Fuck a ski mask.
Everybody know who I is. Everybody know if I get biz.
I'll whoop your head, boy. You know I will. I'll whoop your head, boy. With the back of the steel. I'll whoop your head, boy. Your cap can get peeled. I'll whoop your head, boy. Your ass can get killed. I'll whoop your head, boy.
Come find me in the field.
I'll whoop your head, boy. With the back of the steel. I'll whoop your head, boy. Your cap can get peeled. I'll whoop your head, boy.
Yeah.
I'm up early in the morning, trying to make a move. You come in there when you're shorty, take your load on to school. Even though she caused the drama, you love your baby mama. I hit her with the llama to get this cake. Give us the coke, the cash, the combo to the safe.
The crates, I want the crates.
Dang, okay, but wait, I'll play with your kid on the couch while your bitch on the phone. With a gun to her head saying, daddy, come on. You was ballin', poppin' bubbly, didn't think it'd get ugly. Shit is lovely until they go bad. Now you can pray for a miracle and God might be hearing you in the nine to jam.
Right in my hand. You want jam, man?
You know I will. I'll whoop your head, boy. With the back of the steel. I'll whoop your head, boy. Your cap can get peeled. I'll whoop your head, boy. Your ass can get killed.
I'll whoop your head, boy. Don't let me catch you in the field.
I'll whoop your head, boy. With the back of the steel.
I'll whoop your head, boy. Body dance in the field.
I'll whoop your head, boy. Your ass can
get killed. Let me catch you in the field, man. I'll whoop your head, boy. Body dancing in the field. All right, let's get into it, man. As you guys can see, the Dragon's Weapon series are out. Okay, a lot of frustrated people out there. I know, because I keep my ears to the street, like I said before. To my disappointment, there isn't any A500 Dragon series here, and I'll explain to you why. For months since the A500 Autumn came out, it's been dominating the game. Okay, so what the devs do after they see this through Facebook or watching the videos of guys getting worked over by the A500 Autumn, they decide to even it up a bit. So given upgrading the weapons and giving them extra range and extra firepower or whatever the fuck they put into them, right? Some new flashy, and they make it a way to generate more money out of it. And this is what you get. Smart, okay? Anyways, yeah, this is what you get out of it. And is this gonna work, you ask? My opinion, yeah, it'll work. So they kill two birds with one stone. They make more money, and they give all the other guys and noobs who want bigger, stronger guns to fight the A500 series. And everybody wins, right? Yes and no. Because what happened when you put a 6-star maxed out far end dragon in the hands of a noob? He goes out there, hey, look at my gun, man, look at my gun. And I'm like, what the fuck? You know, dance around his bullets like that, you know, come around, peeking, all that shit I put together, skills, okay, they don't have that. And that's where they get frustrated, like, what the fuck, I just spent all this money trying to get this gun out, I still lose. I told you guys, the fucking over and over again, work on his skills, work on his strategies and the tactics and shit like that. Watch my videos, every time I'm in the game, watch how I play. Listen to what I'm telling you over and over in the fucking tutorials that I make. Okay, I'm doing this shit for you guys. I got better shit to do. I should be studying right now. So yeah, it will work. We'll have better gunfights at an even pace, like head-to-head gunfights. like motherfuckers gonna be coming at me with the far ends, dragon. I don't, you know, it's gonna be going, it's gonna be popping. I can't wait for that shit, but it's gonna take like a couple of weeks, all right? For everybody to get out there and grind and get their weapons evolved and maxed out. So yeah, that's what the devs are thinking, and I can't wait for that. So what I do care about right now is that Charlie, the Chinese version of the Charlie, fucking badass. But they don't just throw that out there. They give you like one every 1,000 crazy open, okay? They just throw everything else out, but not that. I can't wait to see them in the field, guys. We get lucky, we're spending thousands of dollars. I want to see what they look like when they're all maxed out, like a 6 or 7 stars, okay? Yeah, work on your skills, man. Don't be counting so only on your fucking guns. Alright? Skills, alright? So yeah, this is Boy Played Assess, man. Am I impressed with this new update? Not really, but I'm excited to see when all the guys hit the fields with all these new weapons all maxed out, and they come in. Oh yeah, I got this gun. There's gonna be still a lot of body dancing on my part, but we'll wait and see. And I won't be popping up in the field all the time. I'm gonna give guys a chance to upgrade this shit, okay? So this is your boy Player Assess, man. Hit me up in the comment. Let me know what you think of this new Dragon Weapon series update, alright? Until then, man, keep it popping in the field, motherfucker. See you guys, man. I'm out. Peace.
I got his homie screaming, Buck, you need to calm down. Niggas be getting killed
every time I'm around.
We ran up in his crib, made his mama kiss the ground.
Get down, bitch.
She asking God what my baby done did
now.
I'm taking everything, jewelry, I want it all. Duct tape him up, rip the phone cords out the wall. Fuck waiting, we gon' start waiting on tomorrow. So ask Satan if he got a car that I can borrow. I'm impatient like a money-hungry rap star. Jacking for his chain and I can get a new Jaguar. The Mac, I have his brains all over the fucking sidewalk. And I'ma be on CNN again, it ain't my fault. March, nigga, step, right, nigga, left. G-Unit soldier, I'm thugging to my death.
I'll whip your head, boy.
You know why I will.
I'll whip your head, boy.
With your back and steel,
I whoop your head, boy. I'm gonna catch you in the field,
I whoop your head, boy.
Your ass gonna get killed,
I whoop your head, boy. You know I will,
I whoop your head, boy.